It's Lucy Luella, and today I've gone to Primrose Valley. Primrose Valley's a haven holiday park, and I've never been to a haven, so I'm really excited. Our check-in time is between 1 and 2, so we're going to try and get there for 1. And on the way there, we're going to a dog park. Basically, your dogs can just run around. So yeah, I'll show you a little bit of that, and I'll see you when we get to Haven. So we've just arrived at the dog park, and it's really cool. It's really big, and now we're gonna have our little picnic. Baby, an absent mind came to roam around. Captured you in a foggy cloud, baby. Standing on my toes on the edge, I'm ready to go. Just had a really good 30 minute run in the dog park, and now it's back on the road to Primrose Valley. You got me tripping. Ever since I saw you, I went slipping. Didn't even know you. Couldn't even breathe without you. Okay, so we just checked in and arrived at our caravan. Check-in was really easy. You literally didn't have to get out of your car. They just spoke to you in your car and you just drove straight to your caravan. So we came into our caravan. It's a lovely caravan. It's quite clean. There was just a little bit of mess on the decking, but that's no problem. And now we're just settling in. I've just unpacked all my stuff. Later, I think we're going to go for a lovely walk around the caravan, and we're going to go down to the beach. Okay, so now we're gonna go out for a little walk around the caravan park. We're gonna explore, we might go in the shop, we're just gonna see what's what. We've just walked around the caravans a bit, and now we're going to head down to the beach. Area. I'm not going to do any rides today because they're closed, but we're going to come back here tomorrow. Everything opens at 10 a.m. and we're going to do some of these rides. We also might do the high ropes, and there's this big jump you can do. Tomorrow we're going to hire these little bikes. So now we're going to head back to our caravan, and we're going to order Burger King to eat it in our caravan. Yeah, we're going to get all snuggled up with the fire on, and it's just going to be so nice. So I'll see you then. So we just come back to the caravan. We're gonna sit down, watch some TV, and we're gonna order our Burger King. o'clock now. Our Burger King didn't actually come. We ordered it and everything, but it just didn't end up coming. Maybe they've forgotten our order or something. But we're going to get it tomorrow, so it's okay. We just had sandwiches and crisps for tea.
So I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to come back for tomorrow day too, because we're going to be doing some really exciting things. So yeah, make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you in day two. Bye!